Exactly.
She could take a lot of parts that are more in line with the queen, but she wanted to take a risk and try something different. She's such a fine actor that watching the transformation was incredible for all of us.
I feel very strongly about my career and what I do is that everything lends itself to the next part that you play.
What are you gonna do?
I'm gonna take back what he stole from me.
She's not only a brilliant actress, I mean, she's so focused and determined and really gets into the character, and she really made Lisbeth Salander her own Lisbeth.
I can't believe you didn't tell me.
That I had a sister or that she killed herself?
Both. When our loved ones die, we tell our friends.
There's an incorrect assumption in that statement.